क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, हाउ मेनी वर्ड्स कैन बी फॉर्म यूजिंग ऑल लेटर्स यूजिंग ईच लेटर एग्जैक्टली वंस, मीन्स रिपीटेशन इज नॉट अलाउड ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स. फर्स्ट इज गिवन किड्स. यू सी हियर फोर डिस्टिंक्ट लेटर्स आर देयर, सी ए टी एस. सो फोर पी फोर वेज आर देयर. Permutation of four different objects taken four at a time, that is given by 4p4, or that is factorial 4 ways. So I can write it 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, that is 24 ways. Then you can see here four different words, letters are there, D-E-L-H-I. So 5p5 ways are there. I can say factorial 5 ways are there. Factorial 5, I can write 5 into factorial 4. Factorial 4 already has solved, that is 5 into 24 ways. That is 120 ways. Japur, you can see that 6p6 ways are there. Permutation of 6 different objects taken 6 at a time, that is 6p6 or factorial 6 ways. So factorial 6, I can write 6 into factorial 5. That is 6 into factorial 5. Factorial 5 already I have solved in first, second part, that is 120. So 6 into 120, that is 720 ways. Hexagon, it's already written 7 letters are there. 7 letters are there. So 7 taken at 7 at a time. So 7p7 or factorial 7 ways. So factorial 7, I can write 7 into factorial 6. That is 5040 ways are there. That is, in this also same, you can see all letters are different. So 8p8 ways or factorial 8 ways, I can write 8 into factorial 7. That is 8 into 5040. So that is 40,320 ways are there. So all are the answers. First is 24 ways, second is 120 ways, third is 720 ways, fourth is 5040 ways, and fifth is 40,320 ways. Thank you.